Hello dear watchers, today is about diminutive forms of nouns. And first is diminuting form of endings inch, inya. Inch is masculine and inya is feminine. For example, nouns and diminutive forms. In English doesn't exist such soft noun as Dales, a son, and Dalenshit means like deer, small son. Galds, Galdinch, small table. Galds is a table. Pirksts, a finger. Pirkstinch, a small deer finger. Lakats, a handkerchief or a cloth. Lakatinch, deer, small handkerchief or cloth. Nouns, diminutive forms, nouns. Vidus, a middle. Vidinch, a small, a dear, middle. Mikus, it's the name of the man. Also translated as Mikus, and you can say as dear Mikinch, dear Mikus, also can be a small Mikus. Mas, a sister. Masing, a little sister. Māj, a house. Mājiņa, a lodge. So, now becomes inya or inch. Istab, a room. Istabiņa, a small room. It's feminine form, istabiņa. And istab also is feminine form. So, where is inya? That is feminine. But where is inch? There is masculine. And the last one, nouns and diminutive forms, nouns. My, a leg. Kāja, a leg. Not my, is a house. Kājiņa, a small deer leg. Meita, a daughter. Meitiņa, a small or deer daughter. So, thank you for watching, subscribe to my channel, and click like. Goodbye, dear watchers.